You'll be okay, Harry. You're a great wizard. You really are.
Not as good as you.
There are more important things. Friendship and bravery.
You are brilliant, Hermione. Truly.
What I notice is you've spent a great deal of time with Miss Granger.
Oh, no, no. I mean, she's brilliant, and we're friends. But no.
That's who you are, Harry.
I know who I am, Hermione, all right? Your tears feel warm as they fall on my forearms. I should close my eyes for a while.
I'm forced from the world a patient smile. But I gave you all.
You're my best friend.